Today we are playing Pocket Galaxy. Last time Advik played Guinea Pig Bridge. Now Advik is sleeping because he got tired. Now it's loaded. Now can we see the bursting planet? We did not see that. How did it go? There are so many planets I made just with asteroids. But always star and sun starts very hot. And it the habitable zone will drip somewhere else. Now it's done. I made a binary planet with Vishal speed and Advik rings. I don't want binary planets. No. The last planet, the second planet, needs to go a little near to the first planet. Done. Also with the third planet. Should be a little far away, the third planet. Because I'm also going to make the fourth again a planet, a new planet with asteroids. I'll show you how I'll make what Advik rings can support life. Advik also removed the grid to make it more confused. Advik is getting more life on that planet. The same asteroid and the planet are the same names. Change it to yes, Jade, my new visitor. It's my new guest in gaming with Vishal-Advik. But I did not make gaming with Vishal-Advik, Jade. How about some names? With Jerry Big. Now it's a planet. The star with the other planet. Now we need to make it here. Now there is a big cool drive. Also the imposter planet. Oh, that's a moon, not a planet. It's reaching the inner planet. Also there's some moons in it. No planet has moons. Oh, there is separate moons orbiting the sun. Or tomato. Yes, it's tomato, not the star. Then next, what? Wait. that the asteroids that collided and make the planet J-Dev speed, but Vishal speed still not working, still not supporting life. Okay, so this is not still working. Make it here so it can reach again the outer planets. There are some. The planet what is the sound? Now it will work. It'll be better with Advik, but Advik is sleeping. Reaching again the inner planet. Also the imposter. Can work. Order. The salt speed needs to go a little. Okay. Now it's good, but still can't support life. Let's check what it's small planet collected from many colors. Oh, it can support life, but it's not showing. But this planet, it has oceans and made them. Wait. We made J-Dev, that is the new planet. Also, let's make another new planet. Because the gap was so far away. And not this. This moon. Looks like the moon has atmosphere. No moon has atmosphere. Except Saturn's moon or some other moons. I don't know. Let's make it so far away so nothing will happen to the planet. Something will blast and stop the life. I don't know what to name. Always will say phone. So its name is Phone. Now we put it. The phone is done. Here to make it. Phone is a moon. Wait. Something happened. Did the planet collided? We need to make food a little. Like this. But wait, something happened. Where is the moon go? We have to make it again, the moon. That was the new. Was a moon. You have to put it over here. There is just 5 inner planets. Oh, the moon is going. The moon is going a little bad. Not going properly and it's getting the other on. Is that asteroids or planets? Okay. Now it's this is done. Now we are waiting for all the planets colliding each other. In the solar system. Trappist-1 will always go to the other orbit. Crash will always crash into Earth. Not every time. It's not crashing into Earth. Then it can support life. The orbits look a little long. This does not know anything. First we are going to do something, and after the part you are waiting for the longer time, put the Mercury, storm Mercury here, and Venus a little bit far away. Rotate so slow. But Mercury is a little faster. Now what? The earth will be hotter. But moon will orbit but with nothing. How to make it colder? But the moon will be extra cold. And Neptune will have no temperature. This is 4.5 billion years ago. Cold zone was on Earth. Now Earth is looking normal. The moon drift away in space are still orbiting nothing. Or the sun. Think the moon can't orbit Earth. All the planets have no temperature. I want to bring Mars later and give him temperature. Hey, moon is also wrong. But Earth will round very fast. Now, Mars is not in the habitable zone. It's the same as the planet. Mars looks very cold. It needs to be very hot. Ice is forming fast. Now let's put Jupiter, the largest planet. It will be so far away. Be this far. Jupiter rounds fast. But there is even more fast planet. It's a dwarf planet, not Pluto. It's middle of Mars and Jupiter. It's the largest in the asteroid belt. It round faster than Jupiter. Now Uranus. It seems even more cold. Colder than Neptune. Now where is the sun? The other planets. Neptune looks even more far. Now where is Neptune? But Pluto is not a planet anymore. We already know that Pluto is never a planet. Where's the other planets go? Here is that. It's time for something very special you wanted. Okay, let's put Venus on Mercury. Oh, wait. Oh, we have to pass it so it'll get properly. put Mercury on Venus. Why Mercury looks having an atmosphere like Earth? Earth now became frozen. Why did Earth become frozen? Now it's time for Moon. Moon is a moon also. Moon is called Moon. It has some names. All the atmosphere will mix up. But you can only see Earth and Venus. So many background noises in this area. And Jupiter became minus degrees. Now it's time for Saturn. It's so loud. It's looking like Jupiter having rings. It's so disturbing. Uranus has rings. But it's not there in this game. But on the old Neptune is coming. But Jupiter only is there. But Sun is rounding faster than Jupiter. Jupiter is rounding backwards. Now let's get to backwards. Black hole is so big. So tiny. Black hole size are but this biggest black hole. Okay, we saw the planets. The Jupiter ate everything. Now it's time to Sun to destroy into a supernova. How do we do? Yes, we have to heat the planet. Bye. Next episode comes December 10th. It's not snowing here. Bye bye.
Subscribe to my channel,
Gaming with Vishal Ardwick.